Merge करूँगा जी. It is connected to science and technology. And waste management there.
Corporation or department?
No, it is related to directly to corporation also and to the department also.
How this will help?
This will help because वेगवेगळे ये जाते लेना जाने. ते साइड ने एक फाइल मूव करते ले ये साइड ने एक फाइल तो सुधांग गए ना. And waste management. So we move one file together. We look after all the state policy जी हाँ. ये डिपार्टमेंट सुनूच जाते सो राइट नाउ व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इज डीएमए हा डायरेक्टर ऑफ म्युनिसिपल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन दे आर इश्यूइंग सेपरेट टेंडर्स त्यांची कलर ऑफ बीन्स असू सेपरेट असतात त्यांचे वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट म्हणतात ते धाकटे धाकटे ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट्स घालतात ते डायरेक्टली आमच्या अंडर असचे सो वी विल फायनलाइज द विच मशीन टू बी प्रोक्युअर्ड which from which company it should be procured. We will finalize everything. We'll keep give them everything ready. Expression of interest, pattern pattern, magopaji goros na tete injari. We will finalize everything and give them. So, right now, panchayats are coming to us. Whatever they want, beans aso, ani kide aso, they are coming to us. Dakule machines basuna aso, they are coming to us. So we are doing the needful for the panchayat. So municipalities also should come to us. State level manon, amcha department ho chaldalo. And we'll cater to all the needs of waste management in the state. Yeah, same budget. I'm just science and technology. We do waste management a separate allocation. And we will see that all these things are taken care of. I'm just pointing. Or
one more. One more. One more. One more.
एक
नाव इट इज
ओके
वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट अँड सायन्स अँड टेक्नॉलॉजी मिनिस्टर विल बी वन
ओके माय गॉड माय गॉड लास्ट वुड यू बी सिटिंग इन मार्क्स फॉर पब्लिक ग्रीव्हियन्सेस
फ्रॉम दिस फ्रायडे ऑनवर्ड्स
फ्रॉम दिस फ्रायडे
ऑनवर्ड्स फॉर द जनरल पब्लिक एनीबडी कॅन कम वॉट एव्हर डिफिकल्टीज आर देअर इन बारदेज मामलादार ऑल्सो डेप्युटी कलेक्टर ऑल्सो दिस कॅन बी पार्ट ऑफ द माय एक्सरसाइज सिटिंग ओव्हर देअर टू एक्सपर्टाईट मुडकारियल केसेस टेनन्सी केसेस फॉर सम स्मॉल स्मॉल प्रॉब्लम्स विच द जनरल
पब्लिक दॅट इज नॉट युअर डोमेन दॅट इज नॉट
आय कॅन सी आय एम
यू आर द ओनली मिनिस्टर फ्रॉम दॅट और यू
इवन पीपल आर हॅव्हिंग प्रॉब्लम इन नॉर्थ गोवा दे कॅन कम एनीबडी इज हॅव्हिंग प्रॉब्लम दे आर वेलकम टू कम
which took place recently.
See, Babush's concern is about the casinos which are touching on the Mandovi side of the river on Penjim side.
Correct.
Mandovi river on Penjim side. So we are looking at alternate shifting of the ships on this side. So, but captain of ports have to give the clearance to shift the vessels on the other side, right? So one vessel is going to get shifted very soon.
Is
for it? That identification of the place is going on. In the next 4-5 days, I will give you all the, okay. the place where it will be shifted. One vessel. Then remains three. So we should see one at a time. Let one vessel be going first.
It will come in your constituency or Saligaon?
Saligaon and our constituency in between.
In between.
There is space that side. So, but we also have to see the fishermen, traditional fishermen, rapodkars. We cannot disturb them.
Feasibility पहिता मिळेल ते वेळ केलं चेक केलं तुम्ही
already captain of port of मी communication दिलेला हां in this respect communication is given
okay
we have also told the honorable chief minister that this extension of 6 months जे जाता पतून पतून ते जाऊचे नु म्हणून आणि किती आता एकदा डिसिजन आम्ही घेऊचे वेदर इट इज रिअली दिस शिप्स कॅन बी शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम रिव्हर मांदवी ऑर नॉट वेदर देर इज ऑल्टरनेट प्लेस ऑर नॉट वेदर दॅट पर्टिक्युलर कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी एम एल ए अँड सरपंचज ऑर दोज पीपल आर एग्रींग फॉर दिस शिप्स टू कम ओवर देअर वेदर ई आर एन्व्हायरमेंट इम्पॅक्ट असेसमेंट हॅज बीन डन ऑर नॉट सो एकदाच किती आता डिसिजन घेऊचे इन कन्सल्टेशन विथ द मिनिस्टर्स अँड एम एल एज अबाउट the casino vessels in the river Mandovi.
So in the first place one vessel will go in the next one?
In this side.
Okay.
That is decided upon.
Okay.
So till the casino policy of the state is finalized, that is these ships going back on the land.
Are we going to see cousin of policy soon?
That has to come. See, we have already told Honorable Chief Minister, all the cabinet ministers have agreed today that some policy has to come out. And Honorable Chief Minister said in the next, before the expiry of this 6 months, we will do something about this. That every 6 month extension is not right. You cannot, when you give a license to anybody in the state of Goa, you cannot tell them that this is for 6 months. This is wrong. This is wrong policy. So this has been going on from the time of Manohar Parrikar's regime, Lakshmikant Parsekar's regime, and now. I told him this is a different dispensation. We need to think positively in the interest of people investing in the state of Goa. And Chief Minister is also of the same opinion, but before the expiry of the next 6 months, we will definitely come out with something concrete. No giving extensions for six months. I feel that we have to give extension till the period of the casino policy being framed and coming out.
There is already a draft policy which says that
it is not finalized.
All the casinos will be shifted to MOPA.
See, MOPA, first we have to get environment clearance and Supreme Court decision which is pending on MOPA. Let it come out. Then this also draft policy will be finalized. Before we complete the next 6 months, what we have given extension today, definitely something will come out concrete. This Chief Minister is positive of investments coming into the state. We cannot tell the people who are investing money in Goa, we cannot tell them that this license is for only 6 months. We cannot tell that. So people have to have a positive mind when they are coming in Goa and investing money.